This whole county is not too keen on civilization. But they will be. If I have to string 9 out of 10 up, the 10th who remain will live calm and peaceful lives. Calm, peaceful lives where their main form of entertainment is public executions. So be it. I am not a man to be annoyed by the unjust and the uncivilized. Again, for the record, am I being clear? Good. Now, if you're looking to help out a poor town teetering on the abyss, I'm always looking for guns to help out. In fact, let me see. Right now, there's some wagons outside need escorting through some dangerous country. Decent fellas. I wish the world were different, but until we make it so, it won't be. Good day to you.
Beats the train, huh? Well, I need some space here.
Welcome back.
You got some problem with me?
You know, you don't have to hide illiteracy. It's pretty common in this town. You'll regret not buying from me. This area is closed to the public. Hey, can you just try to act civilized? Try to keep it together while you're here, all right? I can get you anything in here. Don't get caught unprepared. We can help you get by. It's harder than you think to keep the smell of death off the stock, but I have my ways. They really can't burn the bodies fast enough out there. Let me tell you, I sure know how to run a shop during a plague. I'll tell you the secret to making it in retail. No foreigners through the supply lines or the front door. All this sickness never existed before it became a free-for-all at the border. You better stock up before the degenerates loot me again. I try to get my goods shipped by wagon. I don't trust the railroad as far as I can spit. Let me tell you, I sure know how to run a shop during a plague. I know it looks bad out there, but it's business as usual in here, I assure you. Everything in this store is as American as a soaring eagle. That gunsmith Jeb Murphy couldn't get out of town fast enough. I told him, you just wash your hands and you'll be fine. I have to admit that all the burning bodies have given Armadillo a pretty distinct smell. You might say that I'm a real Armadillo institution by now. I'll tell you the secret to making it in retail. No foreigners through the supply lines or the front door. All right, let me know if you need me to read something to you, though.